Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back with more Assassin's Creed after quite a while. I haven't actually played in, I don't know, 2 months. So, yeah, you will have to excuse me if I'm a bit rusty, I don't recognize the guys and stuff like that. Especially that this is one of the new maps I never played. So, yeah, I'm quite lost in this match, but yeah, it's still a fun match. I actually recorded this post commentary because, well, I was actually testing something for the video quality and, well, I decided, heck, I'll upload it anyway because, well, I had fun. I just remember how much fun this game mode, this game is, and, well, that's it. Please enjoy the video and, well, for you guys that don't know what Deathmatch and Assassin's Creed is about in multiplayer, in Deathmatch specifically, you're assigned contracts that you can see on the right bottom of the screen. You have to find where they are between the crowd and, well, kill them. All you know is that they're in your line of sight or not, which is when the portrait turns blue. But yeah. Right now I'm looking for the pirate girl. I'm not sure I had so much time without playing that. I had quite a lot of trouble trying to find this guy. But yeah, right now, right here, I've been poisoned. I have no idea where that woman was, and I'm dead. Yeah. That's life. We'll have to continue on. And, well, here, right here, I'm looking for a new set of skills because I remember I wasn't using this. But yeah, Raheel, you can notice me. I'm struggling trying to find this guy. See him, and I don't see the bodyguard at all. Which, well, it didn't go well for me. But yeah, you can see I came invisible. Well, we just hang around. I know this guy is a real gang, and since my target is close, I assume it's her. So I take it, and I get a lot of points. I'm quite happy with this kind of skills. But yeah, you can expect actually more videos of Assassin's Creed right now. I didn't upload them in a while because, well, I was playing quite a lot of stuff before. And didn't have time to upload these too. So yeah, but we're back to this. I really enjoy this game mode, so this is not going anywhere. At least that's my hope. Yeah. Anyway, this guy, well, the game decides that I really need to kill this guy, like, the fifth time, so I go for it. I'm so excited. Look at this. I'm like, okay, I'm a ninja. I'm going to get an aerial kill. It's gonna be awesome. And I get my kill stone. But yeah, that's actually my fault. I knew he has more than one pursuer. But, well, I really wanted it. Well, this guy goes. I throw the flashy in the floor to well, nothing. He kills me, as you can see. And this actually, firecrackers are not that effective. There are no one else in the crowd to distract him from the kill, trying to kill civilians, stuff like that. But well, I tried. I did try. And well, here I was hoping actually he went to my side. I know he goes back. I go into an awkward position, most awkward possible. I get a really, really low score kill. But for some reason, the stun works, which, well, makes up for it. Which makes me happy. Right here, so looking for the guy. Right now, I saw it. He was in the background. I never saw him in that moment. I was still looking around. Where was he? I think it's him, but not quite sure right there. But yeah, this is the moment I finally see him. But he came right to me, which was quite lucky for me. Now I get my revelation and I get starting to see red guys around. I'm actually here thinking, what am I gonna do with him? Decide to just run away, try to cut him in the corner, but he get killed, which, well, works out for me. Works out pretty good. Right here, since I'm disguised, I take the chance. And for some reason, I think I can make this one. And, well, no, not my smartest move. I try, so I decide to break dance in the floor like that. Break. not a natural way of dying. But I guess it, that's part of the lore in Assassin's Creed now.
Contract lost.
Right here, I get 2 resources, not that much, but it's after 2, I start to get a bit paranoid. And 4, which makes me even more. For some reason, this guy knew I was around the corner. I guess he saw me before, or he was really, really looking around the corner when I was close. I have no idea, but didn't work out for me. But at least I don't have 4 pursuers, which makes me feel way better. I can start running around again. Which is the part of this game that really, really, really does not forgive. Are you first? Well, here you go, 4 pursuers, you cannot move anymore. Not happy about it. I could have waited a bit more there, but honestly, he was so close and I was in a hidden spot, I decided to go for it and that's it. Here I'm actually waiting to get a new target, so I was trying to... I know, I was hoping it would be him, but no, it wasn't. Would have been nice and funny if it was, but it wasn't. Right now, I know the guy is around there, but I have a pursuer which I hear, and I'm quite scared if he's around. I see this guy, pretty sure it's him, and boom, the flashbang worked, but my target died, which didn't make me quite happy. It did not. Oh, I'm right here. Oh, you're gonna poison me? Well, I'm behind a a column. You're gonna poison me here. I was quite happy that it worked, because most of the time when I try that, it does not work at all. But yeah, it did. I hear? Well, never expecting him to run so fast to me. I knew he was in the other side of the map, but wasn't expecting him to do that. Well, kudos for him. I hear I'm looking for the pirate girl, but I'm not sure at all if the guy is around. I'm quite confused all this time. I'm actually looking around, cannot see her. It's like, where is she? I even start thinking it's this woman, but while I was looking around, she got killed. Not nice. Not nice at all. But we're back. We're looking for the Count dressed in black. I know he's close. I see the heartbeat. I see the portrait turned blue. I'll look around. I'm not sure where he is. I keep looking around. I see him. I'm coming for him. I get my kill ready. And this guy takes my kill. That makes me quite unhappy. But oh well. We'll try to stay around this guy just to start until we get a target, but he runs away, so there's nothing I can do there. We get another chance at the count, but this guy makes me nervous. I'm pretty sure it's him, my pursuer, so I throw a flashbang and I was wrong. He knows I'm waiting around the corners all the time, and the game decides you have to kill him because, you have to be killed by him because he keeps getting me as a target all the time. Yeah, not the best, not the best. But well, we got the scavenger, so I start looking for someone to kill because this is embarrassing for me. And this guy again, he comes around the corner and there it is. At least I'm not letting him kill me for full scores. That's a consolation. I get the chance to kill again this guy, the Night Stalker. But again, I'm quite lost in this map. I was sure this was going to the center of the map. I noticed I'm wrong, so I start going up. And the game is about to end. So I start looking more frantically for the guy. Like, where? There he is. I see this guy coming for him, and I go get the kill. Not sure who was trying to poison him or anything, but... Oh! I get a kill on a stun. I cannot complain about it, and that's it, guys. That's how the game ended. Hope you guys enjoyed. More Assassin's Creed is coming. I'm not gonna go for a leave for a post commentary again, and at least not in a while, unless I have something specific to say. But yeah, I really wanted to upload this one, so to let you know that Assassin's Creed is coming back. So guys, I hope you enjoyed. See you again next time.